welcome back to the ISBI challenge with Sonia, who is, I hope, having a nice dream. She was just laughing in her sleep a second ago. If you're new to my channel, please feel free to subscribe and you can leave a comment and all that fun stuff, because this is a really fun challenge where I only control this one sim as everybody else just does craziness or doesn't go to work or whatever, makes a mess, you know, breaks things. It's just lots of fun. Well, she, you know, I can't do anything about it. I can't tell them to stop or whatever. What is it? Windy out? Oh, it's just the gushing waterfall over there. So anyways, we're here with Sonia, who again is sleeping, but our child keeps waking up because she is a, I'm just checking her. Oh, actually, I'm not checking her stats. She's a light sleeper. That's what she is. And the whole goal is we're trying to get her to, you know, be the best toddler, I guess she could be. Since, you know, she could be the next heir. Sonia is pregnant right now, so I don't know with what. I'm hoping it's one single child. That'll be interesting. And to figure out what the baby's name is going to be, I have a number generator on my phone. I just have it set to 10. And that's pretty much how we're going to figure out what the name is going to be. And also the trait and stuff like that. It's just going to be... just random, because random is fun. But, okay, sweetie, you're fully rested. Oh, because it's 1 in the morning. All right, well, I'm going to be right back when it's in the daytime. Okay, so never mind. So, Sonia decided to, whoa, let's slow down a bit. Sonia decided to get up and, oh. She's, oh, filthy surroundings. Oh, yeah, there are filthy surroundings. And another thing is, too, I am not allowed, because of my, you know, rule, doing hard mode, I am not allowed to take anything and put it in the fridge for them. So whatever they leave out, like this food right here they left out, she just has to clean up, which I'm hoping that doesn't happen again, because that's so wasteful. All right, so we don't want you to clean up. I know you're totally pregnant. Oh my gosh, she's totally pregnant. I think she's due. Oh, okay, you're, oh, all right. You went from there to there. Oh, okay. Good. That's good. I'm glad we did that. Yes, I'm glad we did that. Okay, but she's so pregnant. She, I think, is due today. Yep, anytime. She could give birth at any time, which is just out of control. So, honey, why don't you... let's see, is your daughter up? No, she's still sleeping because she's hungry, though. So we're going to leave her alone, though. We'll let her get fully rested. Oh, you're going to paint. That's right. She does need to paint. Or, you know, income. I mean, her husband works, but he's not there all the time. We're just going to let the laundry kind of pile up since, I mean, maybe one of my other Sims will actually do it. Probably not, though. This is excellent. Okay. All right, we need to achieve level 10 painting. Complete 5 masterpieces. Hopefully we can do that soon. Let's collect this. Uh-oh. Okay, so she's mad. Let's get some food out for our little girl. Like, honey, I'm inspired. I want to paint. That's okay. They've got money. They've got 34,000. It's totally fine. Can you serve breakfast? Can you make pancakes? I'm sure your daughter will love that. So we really don't want her to get taken away. That would be really bad. Honey, you can clean too. You were cleaning the last part, but I guess that's just a wishful thinking, you know. You need help all the time. Okay, don't set fire to the house, please. Okay. Grab a serving for Jill. Don't talk to hubby right now. Yep. Oh, I thought he grabbed Clay. Uh-oh. Why are you in here angry? This picture kind of says it all right now. Okay, mother-in-law, why are you angry? Can you try to be friendly to her? Can you just try? Invite to feel baby. Do you want to feel your grandchild? Kinda. No. Yeah, honey, eat your pancakes in your room. Oh. Did grandma... oh, she said no. Wow. She's like, I'm good. I don't want to do that. Oh. All right. Just, You want to reveal a brilliant something? Okay, good. Oh, grandma must have given her the juice box or the sippy cup, and she's like, how come you're giving her that? I wanted to give her to her. Can we please find some common ground? No? Oh, okay. Wait, why is she mad? Wait, what happened? I gotta check and see. What did she get fired or something? Oh, no, okay. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about her. She can go herself. She's a big girl. I hope that didn't trigger, though, to have her not go because I clicked on her. I'm sure I'll be fine. She's a little crazy, too, if you didn't know. She's erratic. I will, while your daughter's eating, can you resume this? Don't go on the computer. Let's resume this, please. Please be a masterpiece, because you are inspired. Okay, good. She left. Nice. Oh my gosh, she's going into labor. Okay. All right, sweetie. All right, why don't you just go to the hospital? Wait, can we? Have baby at hospital. Let's go. I'm going to send her alone. Okay, honey. Yeah, she'll be right back. Don't worry. Someone, I'm sure, will take care of you. I hope. Because I cannot control her, so. All right, what are we having? It's a boy! Okay, so number generator. Generate number. All right, 1 to 10. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bobby. Good name. Oh, thank goodness. One baby. Oh, look at the new baby in your room. Oh my gosh, we're in fast forward mode. Oh, well, we gotta move the baby. Yeah, let me move the baby. We might end up having to turn her office into a nursery for this baby. But for now, we'll put him here. Okay. All right, well, baby's sleeping. We'll let the baby sleep. She is hungry, though. Does the dog have food? Yes, the dog does have food. What's wrong, doggy? Are you stinky? No? Okay, you're playing with her. Oh, that's good. Wait. Oh my gosh, that's right. I'm not supposed to have a maid. I gotta fire her right now. I totally forgot. I'm not supposed to have a maid. That is one of the rules. And that she just kicked her in the face. I mean, she didn't really do anything, so... Yeah, I have to fire you. I'm sorry, but I know you just got here and you're helping. But you know what? That is part of the rules. I totally apologize. I just refreshed my memory and was like, oh yeah, I can't do that. $54? Okay. You don't want me anymore? Well, that'll be $54 for today's service. Well, you picked up some plates. Oh no, baby's crying. Let's go take care of the baby. Look, dude, can you go? Okay, everyone keeps glitching out. Can I ask him to shower? No, stop kissing your husband. Take care of this baby. Cuddle. Kiss baby's forehead. How come I can't? Whoa. Why can't I feed you? Talk, shush, rock, make silly face, kiss forehead, cuddle, couette, bounce. Show off to hire nanny service. Whoa. Oh. Okay, it's like in this thing. Okay. I hate it when that happens. Feed. Oh, Grandpa's... Oh, nice! I think I am going to ask... Who's this? You might be wondering why a top secret... Yeah, I don't... Yeah, you shouldn't tell me your top secret, you know? Alright, fast forward. Okay, baby's fed. Let's rock the baby. And let's show off to Duke. Where is he? Oh, he's... Okay, well, at least he's playing with her. That's really nice. Oh my gosh, what do you want? Sonia, I have got just the gig for you. No. Enough just being a mom. What if you showed the baby off to Jill? Let's see what Jill thinks of the whole situation. Oh, you can't? Oh, because he's crying. Oh. Are you stinky? Don't leave the baby. Change. Oh, okay. Now he's got a dirty diaper. Okay. Talk to. Okay. Clean up this area. Actually, ask Dad to clean. Why don't you compliment his cool pajamas? Ask for help cleaning, please. You're kind of merged in the trash barrel, honey. Oh my gosh, put this away. Can you please clean a little bit? Oh, she's drying laundry? Oh, okay. Oh, cool. I didn't even tell her to do that. I didn't know that activated that. That's sweet. Oh, yeah, I gotta potty train her. Did you already ask him to clean? Oh, he's doing it. Stop talking to him. Go put the pancakes away. Can I ask you to clean? Yeah, can you help me clean, husband, please? I think he needs to hit the gym a little bit. He's in super comfy dad mode right now. She is in super comfy mom mode too. That's okay. That happens. It's fine. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Replace that. Oh my gosh. Or Emma gets electrocuted. Clean the lint tray. Oh gosh, he's in there. Dude, couldn't you use your bathroom? You have your own bathroom right here. Hey, mom. Oh, dude, get out of my house. Why are these people coming into my house? No, send home. How did you get in here? Get out. Ew. Okay. Clean lint tray, please. Oh, that just broke. Place that. Dry laundry. Then I gotta take care of the toddler. Potty train Jill. Oh my gosh, she needs to get potty trained. She absolutely does. That's a key. That is something that has to happen. How's baby? Baby's okay. Everything does not seem to be going... Oh. Right, you can take care of the other child, husband. That's fine. Yes, just potty train her until she's completely potty trained. That would be really good. Actually, what is she on? Let me just check. Okay, so she is almost to a 2, and I think she can just go on there by herself when that happens. I'm pretty sure. Parenting level 4 for Sonya. Good. Okay, the men went off to work. Oh, baby's crying. Take care of this baby. Let's feed the baby. Let's change diaper. Oh. Cuddle. Rock. Make silly face. I didn't vote on anything, so I don't know what they have going on in this neighborhood. How are we relationship? Oh, we're actually really good friends. Okay, baby's sleeping. Nice. Oh my gosh, gross. Can we please take to hamper? Is she going to pick up all of them? Where did Sonya go? Why is she sleeping there? Okay, dad's picking up the guitar. That's good. Oh, there's laundry outside. Oh. Okay, now. Yeah, it's fine. Totally fine. Search pockets. See if there's any money people left in there. Unload. Add to dryer. Add to washing machine. Clean lint tray. Yeah, she's already exhausted. The poor thing. Add to washing machine. Who left these clothes here? Wash laundry. Where are you? Oh, you're walking over here? Yay. Oh my gosh, what just happened? Oh, level 3 for communication. Good. Is she hungry though? Nah, she's a little hungry. All right, you know what? I know you're tired, honey. I know you're tired. You're exhausted. I totally get it. No, you're going to make some food. Are you getting her food? Can you serve? Baby's crying. Serve some... Let's make some Caesar salad right now. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. She's passed out. Dad, please help. Please help with the crying baby. Please. Okay. That's good. I gotta feed my other child, though, which I think she's sleeping. Alright, can you grab a serving for Jill, though? She's up. She's angry, because she is hungry. Is she anything else? Oh, she's hungry and tired. Okay. Oh, she's getting it for herself. Okay. Put this away. Oh, pass out first. Yep. Okay, so she's passed out, what, twice so far in this part? Oops, wrong Sim. Ew. Alright, honey, look. Go, put this away. Please, put it away. Which is the way I could just have them The second they go to make something, they put it away right after. Oh, you're watching this? What do you think of that, Mom? Is that nice? I am glad that you can just fast forward your Sims and not the movie, because it's like, what? What are you doing? Did she do it? Oh, she did. Okay. She's kind of stinky, though. Well, she's tired. Okay, so you know what? I'm gonna play another day, but I'll be right back after she's done sleeping. All right, she's woken by the baby. Does Dad have it, or can she go back to sleep? You go back to sleep while he's got the baby. Okay, good. You're feeding the baby. Awesome. Thanks, husband. Oh, Jill's up now. Oh boy, what are you doing in here? All right, you know what? While she's up, over here. Body train her quick. She has to pee anyway, so. Yeah, there you go. Can you give Jill a bubble bath? I think Dad's got the baby. Oh no, he's over here now. Okay. Ew, that toilet is nasty. Can you give her a bubble bath, please? Come on, Mom. Oh, thanks, Dad, for cleaning that up. Oh, baby's crying. Okay, well, hopefully Dad can get the baby. Baby Bobby. I think he's got it. I think he's actually being a helpful dad. That's great. Especially when it's a sim. Well, look at him mopping up right behind her and everything. Wow. You're probably tired, huh, Jill? Okay. Yeah, so let's read Toddler to sleep. No. Nope. We're reading her to sleep. Put the baby down. It's okay. Come on, Jill. Okay. Okay, baby, what's wrong? Cuddle. Bottle feed. And we will change diaper. It's Bobby's birthday! Already? Wait. Yes, let's age him up now. Wait, should we age him up now? Oh boy, we're gonna have to make this his room. Yep. All right, listen, Stinky Mom. Sleep, don't just nap. Sleep in your filth. All right, so for the time being, I put her desk away because she's not ever gonna be able to go on the computer anytime soon. I just put the new crib in here for when this baby gets aged up. So let's speed through that. She can't sleep because she's so filthy. What's up, sis? Let's try and win one of those geek-con. Dude, I just had a baby. You call like the worst times. I love you, but come on. Let's age up Bobby right now, because that's a great idea. Can we age up, please? Let's see what kind of a little infant you're going to be. Please land on the mat. Okay, Bobby aged up. All right, let me just randomly pick a number, 1 to 10, 7. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. A sensitive baby. Great. These Sims are prone, oh no, to diaper rash, are often picky with food, and can more easily become overstimulated by too much play and social interactions. However, they also rest more peacefully, oh good, through the night when soothed. Oh, that's good. Okay. So Bobby's sensitive. Bobby did not make it to the mat. Well, let's go into the cast and see what she looked like. Oh, let's see. I didn't know we had these hats. Oh, cute. I did not know we had these hats. Are these new? So cute, but we're not going to wear them. Actually, I'd never put hats on. Like for every day. So that's probably why I'm like, what are these? Let's see. Can we pick something? Oh, there is like nothing for hair. Curly hair. Wait, Dad has kind of wavy hair. I guess this is the best one. All right. Let's see. This is little Bobby. His little dinosaur outfit. So cute. All right, Mom. Pick this baby up. Actually, just can you do... Who are you? Divit? Oh, brother-in-law. Right? Wondering if I want to go. No, that's weird. That to me is weird. Why would my brother-in-law call me just to do that? Hey, put my baby down. Oh boy, are you gonna let me handle my baby? He just got picked up, put down like twice. Like, yeah, this is my baby, Dad. Oh, what's broken now? Oh my gosh. Oh. No, I wanted to. Oh, she's doing tummy. Are you doing tummy time? No, you weren't. Do tummy time. Dad! Leave the baby alone! Wait, can she ride the rocking horse? That's weird. What are you doing? Oh my gosh, he's hijacked my kid. Can you please pick up? Yeah, give me my baby. Give him to me. Go take care of your dog. I want to put him here and I want to do tummy time. Just for a little bit before she passes out again. Good job, Bobby. Come on, hon, you can do it. I feel like she's done a lot with Jill, too, so where Jill, in the next few days, she can get a lot done on her own. And I mean, she got, her dad comes over there and helps her, too. Hey, wait a minute. Play with Bobby. Play peekaboo. Oh. Sentiment gained. You're so fun to be around. Oh, and then he starts crying. Petal? Give bubble bath. Want a bubble bath, buddy? Yeah. Okay, she's sleeping. All right, just wanted to make sure she was alive. First bath milestone. What's your first bubble bath? Yay. Bottle feed him. Are you already doing that? Okay. And then you're gonna put him to bed. I think he is tired. Cradle infant. Soothe to sleep. Oh. Wait, what are we doing? What are we doing? No, what are you doing? No, what? Wait, what just happened? Wait a minute. He said soothe to sleep. She puts him on the floor. No, put Bobby to bed. Oh my gosh. No, I can't. My baby's on the floor. Can I? Oh, okay. Put. The father comes home. He's like, what? Why is Bobby on the floor in the doorway? I don't know. I'm so tired. I just don't know what I was doing. Soothe to sleep. Put him here. No. I mean, at least she didn't, she's gonna pass out first. Okay, Dad, can you put the baby to sleep? Okay, good. She passed out 3 times. Nice. Dad, you gonna help? Wait, can you soothe him to sleep? Okay. That's a kiss goodnight. Is she doing it? Soothe. Oh, okay. And then tell a bedtime story. Okay, good. All right, so that is going to be end of this part because that was a lot to deal with. Go to sleep. Oh my goodness. Insanity. So really quick, I'm just going to show you that this is the calendar. Jill's birthday is Thursday. Okay, a couple days. Hubby's birthday. Oh, and Bobby's birthday are here on Sunday. And Sonia's birthday is going to be on Friday next week. Cool. Oh, and then Mom and Dad are going to be elders after that. Oh boy. So, anyways, I mean that was pretty good. That was a good part. Let's check out some milestones. Let's see if she got some. Our little girl here. So yeah, so she is silly. She's a happy infant, aggressive, light sleeper, loves sounds. Milestones are not many. Oh, well, she learned to talk, learned to walk, learned to climb stairs, so that's good. What are her skills? She's almost a 3 with movement. I thought she was a 3. Oh, that was communication. She's a 3 with communication. She's a 1, almost a 2 with thinking. Imagination three. So what can we do for thinking? Oh, that's right, the blocks. We could do the blocks with her probably tomorrow. And she's a 2 for potty. That's great. Good job, girlfriend. And Sonia's just exhausted. We're just going to let her sleep. But if you guys enjoyed that part, please, please, please leave a big thumbs up. Leave any comments or suggestions down below. Let me know if this is the way you like to play with the Sims. If you just deal with one Sim and let all the craziness and mayhem just, you know, happen around you. Or do you have to micromanage everything, which is how I usually play it, is I micromanage all of my Sims. So this is kind of a little, I guess, refreshing for me. But it's also kind of stressful for me. But what are you going to do? It's fun. This is just good fun. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel already, please do, because it really helps out a lot. I'm so close to 1,000. Thank you so much for the lovely over 900 subscribers I have right now. It just means a lot to me. I just appreciate all the support. And I just hope you guys have a fantastic day. And I will see you in the next video, whatever that might be. All right, guys. Bye.